Hello everyone, welcome to Cable Creations channel. Most of us may know that to transfer files between two Mac laptops running Mac OS Big Sur using Tiger Disk mode, we should use a Thunderbolt 3 cable. But in this video, I will use a USB 4 cable to do that. Let's see if it can work or not. These are the two laptops I'm gonna use. 2019 16-inch MacBook Pro and 2016 13-inch MacBook Pro. I will use this 13-inch laptop as the disk. Connect the USB 4 cable. Okay, as the laptop is already turned on, I just need to open up System Preferences, then click Startup Disk. And here we'll find a Tiger Disk Mode button. Just click it. Then a prompt will pop up. Are you sure you want to restart your computer in Tiger Disk mode? Yes, restart it. Once the computer reboots, you will see a black screen with Thunderbolt logo. Then we can see the disk icons appear on the desktop of the other computer. Okay, now we can transfer files to and from the Tiger Disk machine. Let's choose something a little larger. This is about 5 GB. It takes about 10 seconds. Very fast. So it is a good way to transfer large files between two Macs. After you finish, just eject all drivers you have mounted. Press the power button to turn off the Tiger machine. Then disconnect the USB 4 cable. And you are good to go. Okay, so USB 4 cable can be used in Tiger Disk mode. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.